So the Torah at the very top with the pomegranate crown was designed by one of our outstanding artists here in New Orleans, and it's on top of the oldest Torah, the original Torah in the history of our 145-year congregation. It was probably brought here from Germany 145 years ago.